we read the book A Case of Bad Stripes by David Shannon, and this is a chart that we're going to go over about things that make Camilla Cream unique. And in the story, it talks about how she very much likes to eat lima beans, but she was afraid to let anybody know that because she was afraid that everybody would think differently about her because of that. Another thing that makes her unique is that she's a girl. Now, we're going to use a different variety of character traits and create a kind of graphic organizer that we'll go over in just a minute about things that make you unique. So I want you to be thinking about something that makes you unique as a person and makes you special and different than other people in your class. So some of the character traits that we're going to go over that Camilla Cream had was that she was very nervous about what everybody thought about her and the things that she did and how people reacted to her because of that. She really wanted to fit in. She wanted to be like everybody else in her class. She was scared and afraid that she wasn't going to fit in and that people weren't going to like the person that she actually was. And this ended up making her sick and caused the case of bad stripes. And there are a lot of different scenarios that happen in the book, and she gains a new stripe for every scenario that happens. And it goes on throughout the story that she gets made fun of a lot, and she realizes that she has made fun of people in the past, but she doesn't like it when she gets made fun of. So in the moral of the story is that you need to embrace what makes you unique, and everybody has something that makes them unique. And so it's really not about what is different about everybody that matters. It's that everybody is important. So on this chart, things that make you unique. I went ahead and gave some examples. And for example, I am left-handed. That is something that makes me unique because not very many people in the population are left-handed. I like Brussels sprouts. That is definitely something that most people don't eat. You hear often that people don't like Brussels sprouts. They're not something that are very desirable. I wear glasses. Not a lot of people wear glasses. Some people choose contacts. Some people don't need glasses at all, but I choose to wear my glasses. And I am 5 foot tall. I am significantly shorter than I feel the average person is. So now is the point I want you to think about things that make you unique. And you're going to come up with 2 examples, and in front of you, you have some sticky notes. You're going to write what makes you unique on the sticky notes. So take just a second, think about it, and then I'll have you come up and discuss what makes you unique. Are we ready to share? Okay, Matt, you want to go first?
Yes.
Okay. Come on up and put your sticky note on the graphic organizer, and then I want you to share what you wrote on there.
So I wrote on here that I am not like Miss Jenny. I am 6'7" tall. Taller than the average people. And then my other thing that I thought was kind of different about myself that would be unique is that I'm scared of the dark.
Okay, very good. Okay, you
can go sit down. Thank you.
Michael?
What makes me unique is that I can pop my toes without using my hands, and that I like spam, and a whole lot of people really don't like spam, so I think that makes me pretty unique.
Very good. Thank you. Okay, so as you can see by looking at some of the things that have been put up here, we are all different. There are things about us that make each of us different, but we're still people, and we should all be treated fairly and equally because we are people. So in front of you, you have a graphic organizer that you're going to fill out, and then later on you can color in this activity. And you're going to write things that make you unique in each line. And then after that, you will color each line something different.